I'm going to demonstrate here is the first breakdown in which I have a little conga feature. And it's based mostly on feel. I play it differently every time, but for the most part I keep with the same feel. Pretty simple, you know, you don't want to get too busy because I'm just basically filling holes. 3, 4.